And welcome back.
Sura, do not harm any whom you could save. Through no matter.
Tata, Sura. Tata.
Good.
Ortis, you hear that?
Nothing on my sensors. Keep in mind, operator, this was your idea.
Dadab, Shola.
No, no! The man's got a slash rock in him! Mimic. Do the mimics show up anywhere?
Plunder her temple, Kuva. Sura, Kanzu begs you. Find a way to reinvigorate her. She lives! Sura! She lives!
Argon in here, really? We always gotta be a certain percentage.
Shut up.
I mean, here's the thing, even if... Really glad these rockets are able to decide who they kill and who they don't. Oh well, this is probably the last we have to deal with this, so... Tower's bleeding. Wow, it immediately just resets itself, huh? I will say though, it is a little weird how like all this time we've been building up like the sentience as like the super, you know. Like sentience will be the thing that's with new war and all that. You know, and they're from the old war, now they're with the new war and all that stuff. Have you guys ever faced And then it's like, nah, kind of. So I don't know why. Uh-oh. I don't know if that's good or not. I don't know if that's part of the tower or not. So sorry, man. Giant thing, that's some Murex.
I may be detecting something unusual.
Now
you can I focus scans?
Don't. Might just piss it off more.
Trajectory increasing on vector heading 0 by 0 by 0. Right toward the main Nara fleet passing Mercury. One against so many, there's no way she'll get through.
Well, I think she got through.
This is not your fight, Tenno. Ballas is mine.
He put hooks in you that go deep. And you are not back to your fighting weight, lady.
You are warned. Keep to your place.
The fucking skateboarding round. You thought not. Okay.
armor blockade ahead. She's completely outnumbered, outgunned. What? By stars. They're lowering shields. She still has some command of the fleet.
But not the one ship Ballas now controls. The great sentient weapon of the old war. Do you know what she was called?
How?
Pergasa, the Devourer.
Yes, we know it. The ship that feeds on debris and derelicts to rebuild itself.
Thank you kindly.
Not yourself. Not yet. We can find the last Archon together.
There is no time, no mercy for Narma. Pregasa must be stopped before Ballas can fulfill her original purpose. Pregasa cannot be allowed to feed.
I'm gonna feel in the sun. Oh, thing almost kicking back to my Warframe. I think that like fade to black that was starting was because we were falling down. There it goes. Get our arc wing. Oh. Well, we got something better than an arc wing. What have you been hiding, Sai?
Get on those guns.
Are these Murex like melting or what's going on? Things more Railjack than Warframe at this point. Well, I mean, it's more Operator than Railjack also, but... I doubt this is gonna work. Yeah.
Great shot, kid. That was one in a million.
I mean, the thing had shields down and it wasn't moving. Tell us what.
Should have stayed in Daviri. Could we tuck into the shadows of the wreck ships for approach?
Priority. Get close enough to execute slingshot maneuver. Time transitions with solar flare events for maximum cover. Engines locked.
Enough to open the void and bear me onward to sacred Tau.
Gravitational waves increasing. Helm will feel sloppy.
You tell me. Again, I thought, like, the only towers that weren't hidden in the void were near Mercury because of the sun. Not the burning. Now obviously, Fragusia or whatever is gonna be fine, but... because it's supposed to, it's designed for this.
For shockwave.
There's something in it, yeah. For this episode, so okay, never mind. Well, yes, but also.